name's Ciaran Nugent. I'm a sophomore majoring in finance. Not being in class. Definitely eating a lot of carbohydrates, usually pasta, sometimes pancakes, and sometimes I'll eat maybe a replacement bar or a powder bar before it. Not too early, though. I don't like to be too cold when I work out. Sometimes I usually get up in the morning around 5, maybe 6 a.m. and work out, or else I'll come in late at night, and maybe sometimes both. In here, at least, a lot of lifting, and usually I'll focus on two different body parts for a workout. So usually your back and biceps for one day, maybe my entire lower body with like my quads and my hamstrings another day, and then triceps and chest the third day, and then mix it up like that the whole week. I do hang cleans. I usually do these 2 to 3 times a week. They work on explosion and they work on your hip flexors and hamstrings. It's very, very good athletic lift. I usually do somewhere between 125 and 155. This should be 145. I usually do about 4 sets of about 2 to 4 reps. Soccer.